up, y'all? We're reacting to another video. Today we're gonna be reacting to Guns N' Roses, Welcome to the Jungle. Look at this dude. Right here, the very top one with the V-bow on the bottom left. Look at that. Look at that dude's hair. I'm gonna get hair like that. My hair is jagged. It's just crappy. Okay, let's... And to react to this, let me get my personal perspective on it. This is the official one on their channel, Guns N' Roses. Go check out the song. They've been rolling for a while. Been taught. Skip this. Guns are at 10.9 million subs. Yeah, I gotta admit, that's the best part. I always hear this. I always hear like the beginning of the song play inside like every news, or like on like the radios. The beginning of the song is like the intro for radio. Okay, checking it out. Little country boy, about to go check out the TV. Some insane dude. Oh, this guy is so crazy. Also, in general, just check out this guy's outfit. What that dude? That dude's like wearing like skin tight leather pants, some weird t-shirt, the sleeves rolled up. There's no point rolling up the t-shirt or the sleeves on the t-shirt. It's already like basically rolled up. I like this dude's hair. I want to get hair like that. Friends really, really loves this group, Guns N' Roses. Did you sound to that girl that going like that? That's funny. Why is there so much TVs? I just see that guy. Oh, he's like, he's, I can't even speak that fast. Can't stop talking about this dude's hair, it's insane. I heard this Axl Rose guy's freakouts are insane. I don't know, he started like a riot. Hope y'all know that, right? But this band's been going for a while. They quit out for a time, but back to the weird insane guy. I wonder if this insane dude is that being played by Axl Rose? I don't think so. No, it's definitely. You can tell. You can tell by the eyes and the nose bone. You can tell because his eyes are like 10% of his head. Okay. do the jungle. Okay. 5 minutes. Okay. Oh, that guy just got whipped. Holy crap. Riots are fun, but they're dangerous. That's for sure. Not insisting on them. Okay. My reaction is... there's not enough headbanging. Okay. So, yeah, this dude's comment right here. Where's this guy? Shooky, go subscribe to him. You know, the Jasmine, this song doesn't really blow your hair off. Because that dude's hair has been growing nonstop, I bet. Guns N' Roses, Lost I Love? Isn't that what that, no. I love the band. Luana, speaking in Spanish doesn't change a thing. I can read this. It's... no. Yeah, love this band. So what does Lost mean? I love you, you're my favorite band. Okay. I didn't learn what Lost was when I did my Spanish lessons, but yeah. Anyways. So my initial reaction to this song is, this dude is insane. That's this guy right here. Y'all probably can't tell what I'm pointing to. This guy is insane. That dude's got like the most harmonic vocal cord I've ever heard in my life. Holy moly. He was like, oh, so yeah, it's an okay song. My reaction to it is a little bit rough and generalized, in course speaking, I guess. But yeah, that's really all I can say. It was an okay song. I despise it. Oh, that's not part of my hair. Okay. You have to go check the song out if you like it. Even if you don't like it, go check out the song. Slash. I heard that he was inside the band, but I don't really know much about him. I don't really want to. Yeah. Dude started a prison. No, not a prison riot. He wasn't inside. Well, I don't think he started a prison riot. I think he only started a riot when... what was that? Hold on. So basically, this guy, Axl Rose, he was performing a show, and someone was, I guess, taking pictures of him and recording him, and he said, security, go get that dude. And the security wouldn't get that guy, and I guess it really angered him, so he dived into the pit to get the camera. And just watch the clip. I want to react to this, too. So right here, Axl Rose jumps into the crowd, beats up someone, and stops the concert. Yeah, get that guy, take that. Take that. I'll take it. God. Wow, this is insane. Just punch someone, I think. Like, spike them in the head. Is he hurt? It looks like he got injured. I'm saving that to my playlist. Okay, that was in... I love how he dives into the... I want to see this coming. I love how he dives into the crowd instead of jumping off the stage like any sane human would, lol. You know you have a good crew when they make a fighting theme for your fight. Wait, did they? Did they start playing, like, music for his fight there? Did they play background music while he was fighting that guy? He spots the lights? I love how this dude grabs his hat. Fucking dives in there. Yeah, see, like, they're still playing. Watch this, this just spikes someone in the head. Watch it. Grabbing at him. Oh! Oh, he knocked the dude out! That dude's falling right to the floor. Whoa! Entire crew is gone. I would say that's an overreaction, but the terms of that. See, that was my initial reaction on the song Welcome to the Jungle and actual jumping, diving into the crowd, I'd say, trying to take someone out. My initial reaction is that was extreme. I wish I could simply dive into the crowd, but I can't. This guy's been through a lot of heat. This guy's Axl Rose guy. Anyways, that's all they have for today's video. Go check out Guns N' Roses. Credits to Luke Sirius for showing us that beautiful clip of Axl jumping into the crowd and punching that dude out. Awesome. So, see you on the next video. Swag! Swag!